This is Doc Stout. If you are just tuning in, this is my series on Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. We're going to take yet another shot at the heroic boss with my Murloc deck. Anub'Rekhan has a lot of removal, which is not great for a deck that's traditionally vulnerable to board wipes, but I have committed to my path, the way of the Murgle.
Gul'dan versus Anub'Rekhan!
And it's worth saying that my top decks Welcome and opening hands have not been awesome so far.
Your soul shall be mine!
Normally I like Leper Gnome, but we're gonna try to go all in on the Murloc plan. That seems better. Alright. Ah! Perfect 1-2-3-4 curve. Watch me get blown out by removal. Man, that Death Charger. A 2-3 for one? Seems sort of unfair. Health. Yeah. I'm just getting crushed by this. Let's see. Alright, I think I gotta hold back just a little. Get my taunter down. Actually do damage there. He's probably gonna do that. Or he might just kill there. That's fine.
For now.
Ha! Joke's on you, buddy. I have to do that, pretty much. 4-3-3-2. The only one that doesn't die is the Tidecaller. Let's get some major damage in there.
Done.
It's probably just gonna kill my warlord. That's not awesome. Wow. Board wiped again. I don't think I get out of this one.
Why do you
Man, these heroic modes. I'm just getting crushed.
Job's done.
He's already going to 5 mana. I have no Murlocs.
What we do.
I guess. Still seems pretty bad. I got a 2-1 legendary. He's got 8 toughness. I got no Murlocs. I can 0-for-1 myself. That seems awesome. Almost down to a normal player's
Just
life.
A
oh my god, another locust swarm. Heroic Mode's got so much value in it. I guess. It doesn't do a whole lot, because you can still do that. Yep. Not looking good for the home team. Why wouldn't he have two locust swarms in his hand? He's representing lethal if I life tap. He's likely representing lethal if I don't. He didn't have two locust worms in hand. He had three. And he's both a wizard and a warlock. Man. The Murloc invasion fares poorly. Alright, well, let's keep at it, though. Just in case you're just joining me, good morning. This is Doc Stout. I am doing my series on Murlocs Invade Naxxramas, which worked pretty well when we were in normal, and we got to Heroic, and the Murloc advance was halted. We're going to move on from Heroic attempts on Anub'Rekhan to the Druid Class Challenge. Grand Widow Feralina has the ability to do damage to me or my creatures for every card I keep in hand, so I just gotta try and play them all.
Grand Widow Feralina!
I don't know the last time I tried this if I made mistakes. Oh my god, that seems terrible. Yeah, we're just gonna throw all of those back. Four drops don't seem good when on turn two she can blast me for holding cards. Double poison seeds. No turn one play. Death Charger. Oh, that card. So, yeah, that's a thing.
Job's done.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Bring out your dead.
Oh, God. I'm gonna get blown out pretty early here. Let's see, I still can't cast anything relevant. Swing away. Try and build my board. She's about to wipe it out because I have four cards in hand.
Join or die! Or both!
That poison seed's seeming pretty good right about now. Alright. Swing. Swing. Can't let her draw cards. Poison seeds. Okay, my board state has not improved, but...
Kneel before me, worm!
Oh my god, so much fire! Okay, I have five... So we go one, two, play that. I guess we take the 3-2 Panther.
Job done.
Pass turn.
Slay them in the master's name.
Okay. Ugh.
Okay.
I can do Defender of Argus and Mark of the Wild. Which seems like a pretty good plan, actually. Taunt plus two plus two. Let's give everybody taunt. I'm still gonna take some damage, but
the widow embraces me.
Okay. She's not gonna let that thing heal. That seems reasonable. Go like that. Four attacker plus four health and taunt. I have seven. Let's give him four more health. Him four more attack. End the turn.
The widow embraces me.
Doesn't seem very effective. Okay, let's destroy the minion. Eight, nine, ten, 11, 12.
The breach.
I'm at six. She's at one. All right, let's see if giving her two cards screwed me up.
Join me in death.
Yeah, that did not improve her situation. It looks like I actually finally win one.
Into the breach!
Alright. Let's see what the game rewards us with. It's probably going to be a druid-specific Naxxramas card. Oh, the poison seeds. That seems pretty sweet. Alright, so we have a successful challenge and yet another failed attempt at beating Heroic Anub'Rekhan, which is going to be basically meaning that my next couple of streams, all I've got left to do is grind at Heroic Anub'Rekhan. Maybe I will also do some ranked play, just so we can occasionally see my deck in action and not just see the Murlocs get blown out by Locust Swarms. But I think that's going to do it for today. I'd like to thank you for tuning in. And I will see you later. Murgle on, my friends.